has held my hand up in a cry for freedom.